Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over three ways to make your Sway presentation a little more interactive with the user. The first thing we're going to do is show you how to embed a live Microsoft form inside your presentation. The second thing we're going to do is show you how to stack images. And the third thing we're going to do is show you how to embed a video that can be played directly from your presentation. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So up here at the top, I've opened both Microsoft Sway and Microsoft Forms. So I'm going to go over here to Microsoft Forms, and I'm going to show you this one form that I have right here. It's a customer feedback form. It's basically for a coffee shop, and it asks a couple questions down here about the product I bought, the size, what kind of score I would give overall, when I visited, and a net promoter score. So if I were to go over to Sway and want to put this directly in my presentation so that anyone watching my presentation who can not only see the survey that I want to take, but also to add to the responses here that I'm collecting. This is really, really simple. I simply go up here to send, and down here I have the option to embed. So if I click that, you can see that I have code that's been generated right here, and I'm just going to copy that. Notice how it says copy in a web page or Sway. So if I hit copy and I go back to Microsoft Sway, if I go to create new, test of interactive options. So if I hit the plus button here and I go over to media and I hit embed, I'm going to take the code that I just copied and paste it right here where it says paste your embed code here. And so now if I go to play my Sway, you can see my form is embedded here. I'm going to flip back to forms for 1 minute just so you can see that I have four responses here. But back on my Sway, if I were to go down here and take my survey and give them a 5-star rating, say I went there yesterday, and I'll give them a 7 on their net promoter score and hit submit. If I go back to Microsoft Forms, you can now see that I have 5 responses and that response has been recorded. So that is one of the interactive functions that you can do inside Microsoft Sway. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I hit edit up here, I'm going to next show you how you can stack some images inside of Microsoft Sway. So I'm going to delete the form that we had, and I'm going to go down here with the plus, and I'm going to add an image card. And I'm going to go back to my device, and I'm just going to insert some of the Microsoft logos that I have and say open. And over here, I'm going to hit group, and I'm going to choose this option to stack. Now, let's say I want to put a description on each one of these. I'm going to put the description for which Microsoft product it is. So now when I go to play this way, I can see a series of stacked images. I can click through my images really quickly. So it's kind of a fun way to show different information to the person who is looking at your Sway. If I go up here to each one of the images that I have inside of my stack, I can then see the label that I had put in there for each one of these images. So if I click to the next one, this one will be Excel, the next one will be OneNote, and so on. So if I go back to edit my Sway, I'm going to hit delete to get rid of this group of images so that I can show you the third one. I'm going to hit the plus here and go to media, and this time I'm going to select video. So I can search for almost any video that's out there, and in this case, I want to find one of the MyExcelOnline videos that we have done on the introduction to Sway. And I found that video right here, and I'm just going to drag it over here. So now, if I play my Sway, you can see that the video is just embedded on the web page. and I can play it directly from here. So if I hit the play button.
Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com.
You can see that the video will play. So hopefully that gives you a good introduction to some of the interactive options you have within Microsoft Sway. If you have any others that you have used that you really like, please comment below and let us know what those are. If you have any questions or comments, also leave those below and we'll get back to you. Thanks again for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.